I got it too.
We're here at the Fara Pizzeria, and Charles has become a pizza expert this evening. He's going to tell us what makes the pizza so good.
One, the dough. It's completely fresh. You can taste it. Fresh.
The
two,
dough, $35.
$35, exactly. Two, the ingredients. The three cheeses, the tomatoes, the toppings. Perfect. What else? Three.
Fairy dust. The crack cocaine.
The finish. The oil, the final thing of cheese, and the fresh basil.
Okay, that's what I was thinking. That's what I was thinking. I didn't express myself. It was like, I don't understand how assholes become.